show that there is still a very long road to travel. There is far too much poverty and very little real wealth in the black community. The criminal justice system is too often responsible for outright atrocities. And blacks have never approached the true heights of their educational potential. And even now, the rigging of the rules continues with voter suppression campaigns, the rollback of the Voting Rights Act, and the relentless assault on the government jobs so crucial to black advancement. But no amount of cruelty or injustice will stop that black advance. There are no barriers that can't be overcome. When dreams remain unrealized, it simply means the fight goes on.